Randall M. Roof doesn't do it for the money. He just loves to take pictures.
Give me a knife.
No, don't tear up the box in case you have to take it back.
Okay.
Don't cut yourself.
I'm not going to track you.
I know that's an early present, but I didn't know how to get it in the house without you seeing anyway. So. I thought it was pretty.
Yeah.
Don't you think it's pretty?
If it works, I'll be happy. I'm not caring what it looks like. If it works, as long as it works, so.
I got tired of messing with that other one.
How much was it?
What?
The lamp.
It was about $100.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. Hopefully it'll last the rest of my life.
Well, I guess that's a question of, is that a question of how long you're going to live or the quality of the lamp?
A little of both, maybe.
Okay, you couldn't save the box. There it is.
Yeah. Just be very careful that it don't fall.
Okay.
If you break it, it's $100.
Okay, I understand.
That styrofoam stuff we can throw away, but.
Well, obviously.
I gotta go to the bathroom. Just don't let anything fall on the floor. Don't lose any parts. The man at the store says it's easy to put together. So I
think it was easy?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Well, I'm not gonna say it's difficult.
Of course, he was trying to sell it.
Don't buy this one. It's very difficult. Oh, my God, too. Good. Oh, it's part of the stuff. Huh? I don't even see any directions. I can't hear you. Something else. Did you buy a good one?
I'm about to find it so it can go in.
Well, I hope you're right. There's a little styrofoam in here to. Oh, excuse me, that isn't good. Man, it's cold as crap. Thank you. definitely made out of good material.
I know.
I mean, it's heavy duty, so that's good.
I'm using expensive lamp.
Well, it should last, I mean, barring an earthquake, it should last a long time. Start from all over me now. Where's this going? Let's go see. Yeah, it's still freaking cool.
Here's the light bulbs.
Alright, good. How many light bulbs did you get?
Well, it came the way that it came. You gotta put the light bulb in first, don't you?
I don't have to.
Probably be easier, I would think.
Well, just a minute. I'll start figuring out how to get this thing off first.
Don't put that where it'll fall in.
You get a good light bulb?
Randy, I had the man get it for me.
You got an LED. Woohoo! You actually did good.
Oh.
We even have one already. You think you did good, huh?
Yeah, what's wrong now?
Well, it doesn't fit. It's too big.
What do you mean?
It's too big.
Let me see.
It's too big. See if this other one, see the one in here was too smaller. It's probably bigger than that one. That's about the same size, so I mean.
Oh, great. It's too tall, isn't it?
Oh, wait a minute. Let's try, you know, let's try this. Oh, what can we do here? Take this off. Yeah, so here, let's use this one. This one's already been used.
Yeah, that makes it shorter.
Well, all I'm saying is you can put that on first.
That's what I'm saying. Hopefully that works. Except you should have left the light bulb in that other one. Yeah, that's going to work.
Just barely. It does work.
Thank you, Lord.
Move. I'll move.
Well, just a second.
Here, give me that one. If you want to leave one in the bowl, put that.
Yeah. Because I'm going to donate that to San Souci, and they should have a light bulb with it. You know what I'm saying?
Whatever. You don't need, just give me the top. This. Well, that's that one.
Don't lose any of the parts. Oh, that's pretty. I'll put this over here for right now. Don't step on it. It should be very sturdy.
All right, let's give her a try. Let's, ready?
Let's get all the crap off the table first.
Just a minute.
Well, I hope the cord's on there.
Me too.
Easy. Oh, pretty.